A simple onion. We've all seen one. Some of us eat them. Most of us should. And using this onion, we're going to turn a complicated, noisy question and answer it in a simple, clear insight. A number of years back, I met the new CEO of Anglo American at a cheese and wine function. We were having a relaxed conversation and he asked me what I thought of Anglo American. It was a terrible moment. I'd had a sip of wine to be social, and I don't drink. You can imagine what was going on in my head. Spinning and reeling, I blurted out, "I think it's like a big fat onion," and went on to explain why. So let me do the same for you. If we take the onion and slice it down at center, what we'll notice is that there are a number of different layers to the onion. We have the inner center, we have the middle layers, and then finally we have the outer layers in the skin. Now, if you consider your business as one would look at an onion, and we say that in the inner layer, which is the core strategic, the most important elements of your business that you need to own and guard and hold and dominate in order to deliver the service you deliver, think of it like this. If you are a data business that takes information and turns it into insight, what do you need that's core and strategic to your business, without which, if you don't have it, you don't have a business? Well, in a data business, you need a couple of things. You need statistical capability to turn numbers into story. You need software that enables that process. You need the technology and the software to make it so. You need the skills. So in your business, as a data business, those three elements, the skills, the technology by way of software, and the ability to storytell, are core and strategic to your business. Without those skills, you don't have that business. We then have the second layer, and that's where the burn comes in. And the burn and the sweetness of the inner layer gives the flavor of the onion. In that second layer, you need to ask yourself, what is strategic to my business, but not core for me to own or dominate? So let's go back to our example. Think of it from this point of view. Do I need to own all my hardware? The hardware that runs the software, the computers, the printers, the hard drives. Do I need to own that technology? Do I need to be expert at managing that technology? Or could I outsource that to a provider whose core inner onion expertise and capability it is to manage and control and organize that technology for me? Do I need to be an expert at brand management? Every business needs a brand. Every business needs to have a feeling, a sense, an ethos of its brand and what it represents for its identity. Well, no, you don't need to have expertise in branding. It is absolutely strategic to the value of my business to have a good brand, but it's not core for me to own the skills necessarily to manage that brand. That middle layer represents everything not core, but strategic to your success. And in that environment, what you're looking for are strategic partners, organizations who are expert at delivering that and can do so on long-term relationships where they get to understand you, understand your business, and you both invest in amplifying those elements of your business. The final layer, the outer area, the outside area. Well, we don't eat the skin. We discard the skin. And that is everything in your business that is not core to your success, nor, quite frankly, strategic to your success. So think of stationery. You don't need to own a stationery business in order to acquire the stationery. When you need the stationery and you acquire the stationery for your business, you're looking for a provider who can give you the best price with the most reliable delivery. And on that basis, you're looking for short-term engagements and you're looking to buy largely on price and assurance of service and delivery. Three layers to the onion. Core and strategic, the essence of what makes your business work. Those elements you never give up, you never outsource, and you need to own and dominate them. The middle layer, strategic to your success, but you don't have to own them. And that's where you need to find the right partners, the right strategic partners, a branding agency, an IT services provider, whatever else it might be, and forge good relationships for medium long-term gain. And then the outer layer, that's the stuff that if you have it inside your business, you can shed it. Because when we are looking to reset our businesses, we want to simplify right down to the essence of what gives our business its distinctive flavor and ability to satisfy and please our clients and customers. A few lessons from the simple onion.